The Guardians of the Galaxy may have some skills at protecting the universe from bad guys, but the Hubble Space Telescope also has some amazing superpowers when it comes to observing galaxies. A galaxy is an enormous collection of billions or trillions of stars and other matter that is gravitationally held together. Most of the individual stars you see with the naked eye are in our own galaxy, the Milky Way. But if you use a telescope like Hubble that can see fainter objects, you can spot other galaxies in all sorts of configurations. For Hubble's 27th birthday this April, we released this new image of two spiral galaxies that are about 55 million light years away. The galaxy on the right is viewed almost face on at a slight angle, and the galaxy on the left is viewed edge on. They're very pretty, but it would be too easy to guard just two galaxies. Check out this brand new Frontier Fields image showing thousands of galaxies using two combined superpowers: Hubble's incredible optics above Earth's atmosphere, and a quirk of nature called gravitational lensing. The enormous mass of a cluster of galaxies is warping space in a way that acts as a lens that magnifies, brightens, and distorts the light from galaxies behind it. The galaxies in cluster Abel 370 are the bright yellowish-white smudges, and they are about 4 billion light-years away. Most of the other smudges are background galaxies being gravitationally lensed by the galaxy cluster, and some of them you can see are incredibly distorted, like this dragon-shaped feature, which seems like a monster straight out of a comic book, but is actually a single spiral galaxy appearing in multiple locations next to each other in an arc. One of the farthest galaxies in this image is this little red dot, which is over 13 billion light years away, and it appears in multiple locations from the distortion of the gravitational lens. We're seeing this galaxy as it appeared only 600 million years after the Big Bang. The Hubble Space Telescope is helping keep watch over many, many galaxies, so if we spot any trouble going down in a far corner of the universe, we'll be sure to let Star-Lord and his team know.